Nestled in the woods of Medina County is the Medina Raptor Center.
I just love watching them fly. You know, they're masters of the wind.
For 25 years, Laura Jordan and a team of volunteers have been helping birds of prey take flight after being injured.
Most of what happens to these birds and brings them to our facility is because of us. They're shot, they're poisoned, they're hit by cars, they fly into power lines, they get tangled in fishing line. So we just hope that if people meet them up close and personal, they'll help us protect them and their habitats.
Now the center that helps birds in need is itself in need. For years, the rehabilitation facility has been getting food for the injured birds for free from a Michigan company. But next month, that company will close its doors for good, putting employees out of work and cutting off the free food supply to the Medina Raptor Center.
We would make a trip maybe 3 to 4 times a year to get those mice and rats, and they would actually donate this to our centers. It's not just me, it's all the centers in Ohio that were getting this food for free.
So, like all of the centers impacted by the closing, the Medina Raptor Center has to figure out how to feed these birds, and there are a lot of them. The center takes in about 500 injured birds a year, and they eat a lot. For example, a baby owl needs to eat at least 10 mice a day. The center will get food from the Michigan company just one more time.
We have figured out we'll need about a $15,000 up in our budget to support the center with the birds coming in.
For those caring for the birds, it is a labor of love. Laura, who is herself rehabbing her leg, is on a mission to make sure that they can continue to care for the birds of prey.
We've survived this long. We'll survive the bumpy road ahead.
The freezers are stocked now, but won't be for long, and the center in the business of helping needs help.